It's funny how the people who know the least about you have the most to say.